come from far north.
Anyway.
Well, often. They're not actually from Verde Gros. Then, who has monster knowledge? Okay. We will talk to you later. Okay, so they have come from a place beyond the realm, and they have they're opening doorways to hidden treasures. Now these doorways of hidden treasures are powerful, and they can only be accessed a certain way. They're here for the first time in Vernacore, and they have come to see the sights, meet the people, and take all the experiences to offer. Now, it's going to be up to the heroes of Vernacore to try and recruit them to their clan and gain their powers. Now, people with monster knowledge, we will tell you what those things are. Okay, the aim of this scenario is to try and convince as many of the immortals to join their clan as they can. Now, there is a catch. Unlike previous scenarios where you make an alliance and it lasts for the whole of the night, these guys are slightly fickle. And if they get a better offer from another clan, they will say bye-bye. And they'll go and follow that other clan. So the idea is to have as much roleplay and prizes on offer, or try to convince these guys to follow you. And get as many of them in your clan as possible. Now, the way I'm going to ask for this to occur is any type of alliance is going to happen through clan leaders. And immortals, I'm going to ask you to tell the clan that you are currently allied with that you are now in a new alliance, so that the clan leader knows what's going on. You don't just follow them to the other clan. Okay, so there has to be a path of communication, so that all clan leaders know what's going on. And people who are members of the clan, you need to continually ask your clan leader, well, if you're confused, you ask your clan leader if that person's still playing in your, is still allied with your clan, okay? It's gonna get slightly confusing, but clan leaders will know what's going on. Marshals may not. But we will ask that clan leaders then come and tell the marshals what's going on as well.
So, at the end of the night, they're
going to
remember what clan they're with, so
they're going to know. Oh, yeah, it's just in the middle of someone doesn't know. Okay, so at the end of this scenario, we will be getting Marshall to ask the immortals which clan they're with, and then we'll tally up who wins. Okay, so the way the treasury works is it's basically a binding circle. You cannot reach into the circle and pick up the treasure. You actually have to be in it. And you have to have someone else from your clan to pull you out of it. So it's like a portal that you can't get back out of. And it works just like a binding circle.
Can I also state you can't get in there and throw gold out of it?
Okay, so it has to be in your hand, one at a time. Gabby. As many as you can, but you know, one in each hand.
Is it counted as a weapon or weapon slot?
I can't dual wielding and pick up.
Alright, we have a decision here. You can carry as many as you can actually carry.
Okay.
So if you have a lovely cape that you can stuff everything into and run around, all better for you. Okay, so you can carry your weapon at the same time, however, if you can't hold the weapon properly, you can't fight. So that's the safety thing. Press in.
If you can carry it in, does that mean you can stuff it and hide it?
Yes. Okay, now that's important to know, because if you bring it back to your base and you leave it at your base, your base can actually get raided. Okay? So alright, if you are carrying it and you get killed or knocked unconscious, whatever it is, you actually just basically drop everything where it is and walk away from it.
What about a dazed or stunned
Normal loot rule.
Yes, I would say
so
normal.
Dave's loot.
Yeah.
No, you just drop it. People have to pick it up off the ground.
So same type of thing. If you're incapacitated in some way where you can't fight or you can't move, you drop it. Jimothy, where are you?
Can you fight people in the armory or attack people in the armory, like from outside?
No, it's the same type of thing. It's like a portal, so you actually have to step into it, and it's kind of going to act like a neutral zone.
Alright, so no fighting in armory.
No, not inside.
And there's four of them in each corner.
Alright, did everyone see the scenario thingy?
Yeah.
Alright, so there's going to be four in each corner, and your bases are going to be in between them. You're respawning.
Question.
Yeah?
Let's say you have like 7 balls on you.
Yep.
You die, and then within 1 second someone heals you.
You pick
him up.
You have to drop it, and then you pick him up again.
So, but like, okay, say I'm die, I start to drop the balls.
Yes.
And then someone heals me. Do I have to finish dropping all my balls?
No.
Or?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Honestly, you should have to drop them all.
Yeah, so if you've got them in a bag, just unload. If someone heals you, just unload them and then start picking them up again.
Okay.
You want to simulate dropping everything at once, like you became incorporeal and everything fell through you.
Good work. All right, so basically if you've got them stuck in strange places, you actually have to pull them out and put them back and
drop them on yourself.
Don't put your balls with your other ball.
don't actually put those other balls on the ground.
Just gotta stop being filthy.
Thank you.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how dirty was that?
So, there's two things that you can win tonight. The first one is having all of the immortals on your team, and the second thing is having as many gold treasures. One in your base. It has to be in your base. Okay? So if you're running around with them on your person, we're not going to count them unless they're in your base.
Alright, guys, every.
No, it's alright.
They're
bad boys.
Oh, interesting.
Hello. I'm going to hold the button. Everyone, every clan leader or someone in the clan has a blue ball that will be something that another clan wants. I made them wrong purpose.
Blue balls.
Darken, there is a slave trade agreement out there with a secret power. Chaos, there's a supposed rune holding the true power of chaos in it. Order, there's a secret communique from Order High Command somewhere out there. Mugen, there's a secret recipe from the finest brew in Beertopia, thought stolen. Yeah, they are. Oh, I know what that is. Lightbringers, this is a supposed lost scroll from the Lightbringers' origin. Dragonmark, an ancient rune told to hold the secrets about their connection with the dragons. Mercs, a supposed location of a lost pirate treasure. Yak, the secret recipe of the Yak's newest ale. And Galia, an ancient text about their elder races. All the other clans have one of those. It's up to you to try and find it. There's no real reward for that. It's all RP if you guys want to do it.
How do you know that which one's yours? Is it written on it?
It's written on it.
Written on
cool.
There.
If I get my rune, will you tell me your connection with the dragon?
Yes, the dad was false.
Oh! Savage!
No more meaning.
Pick one.
They're around
there. So basically,
pick a base.
And remember, Death Gate is back over there.
One last thing.
Behind the base.
Yeah. One last thing. The gold will carry on to the second scenario. So don't grab it all last second and think you have it.
Yeah.
What if at the end of the first scenario you've got it on your person and not in the base? Do you dump it?
It has to be in
your
base.
Just go put it in your base.
So, as soon as we start calling game over, you run back to the base
now.
And tuck it in. And then if the marshals have already been prevented,
then. I'm just waiting for, like,
Mario.
Oh, no, there's one.
I'm not going to come for it, though.
What are we going to do?
I don't know
why. If it's not going, then.
It's shelling.
What are we going to do? Just
A clan will see a ball.
Sorry?
A clan will see it and go, whose is it?
Yeah, exactly. The gold doesn't really matter until obviously the second scenario, so there's no use stealing the gold.
What are we going to do?
Shoot people and just for the fun.
Yeah, we can kill people. Maybe just stand around an immortal, defend an immortal for a bit, for a laugh.
Whoever has the most gold, we decide to attack, kill them, and then give their gold back to the portal.
So collect the gold for the portal.
Yeah.
Ooh.
That's
pretty
a good
funny.
Idea.
That's funny,
yeah.
Pretty funny.
Put gold back.
Yeah, not back to the
portal. Put all gold back in. That one.
Yeah.
It's the closest.
Can we go and get some of the villager people?
The immortals.
Yeah.
Oh, we're in. Wait. People, I bring you thou
buffs. Oh, there.
Buffs. Buffeters.
They're doing monster knowledge.
Oh, no.
The power of chaos, I cast shield.
I don't think we've actually started technically yet, so
that's
you can't
right.
cast yet, but yeah.
That's people cast it up there.
Yeah,
let's
get
it.
Whatever.
Wait.
Do it.
Yeah.
I need to tie a lot of these things, so.
Have fun. Thank
you.
Why've
got the bashful at the end of
shield? So you
what?
Can wait until my arm.
That one's holding my arm.
Yeah.
Oh, that's okay.
You have 14.
My arm is.
I'm on 10 with my hood up.
Okay, hand me this. By the power of chaos, I cast shield!
I'll grab one of my own ones.
Oh, yeah, that's
then I don't have to give it back.
10! Yeah. I'm more than what I was before. It's just like. I'm not gonna get killed as easy.
Yeah.
Shield.
There's two extra hits, which is
lovely.
Oh,
I always felt the problem I had to keep counting higher. I'm so used to 10 and going, 10! Oh, wait, no, I've got two more.
That does not hurt.
By the power of chaos, I cannot shield!
Do you have backstab? I used to have backstab.
I'm like,
not anymore.
Start up here.
Yes. I've got the
not right in the
stab.
My
front
cut
stab.
Circulation
yeah.
through my.
How
can
we do that? Just throw the gold back in the pool.
Yeah.
So funny.
Yeah, we will. Let's just kill some people.
Yeah. So I'll wait to see them.
Don't waste your skills until the second scenario. We'll just go balls
nah.
to the wall
I might
and
take
just
that off.
Smash people.
Yeah.
On the
so
I need to waste
no skills in the
oh,
first.
Oh yeah, yeah. You go crazy.
I have heals.
Yeah. If you've got like the rejuvenation or anything.
It's a dumb.
That's why I have so many shields.
Yeah.
I just think I'm just like, which one's that one?
It's a Mugen, the end.
I like Mr. Boney.
Hey,
yeah.
Mr.
I like Bones. Mr. Boney.
See?
Yeah, he's cool, eh?
I saw him putting him in the clan. I'm like, that is
where
so is cool.
What's her face?
Bitchy? John Buck.
Does this have to be visible?
Yeah.
Okay, whatever.
We already asked him
be
that before, 15. Remember?
Yeah.
By
the
power
max.
Of chaos, I cast Bark Skin.
Huzzah.
Guess what?
What's that?
You can't move because you're a tree.
Bugger.
Oh, well.
You're
rooted.
So
rooted.
Can they kill me for this?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh boy. I'm a running target tonight. What?
Except for little thing.
What'd
you
learn?
Mugen.
Oh, yeah, the Mugen.
They have 6 HP. They get 1 day, 1 critical, 1 trip for each life. They have an unlimited amount of lives and they respawn in 5 seconds where they stand.
Oh.
Oh, that is awesome.
Okay.
I've died.
6.
Okay.
Every
4 and 5 seconds. But they've only got
sorry.
One skill.
Not accusing, just asking everyone's paid and signed in.
Yes.
Yep.
Yep.
Awesome, thank you.
Added you back on Facebook.
Alright. So 6 HP, pretty
good. And
trick.
And every 4 and 5 seconds, better stands. Okay,
yep.
Where did you add
them?
I reckon we just troll them and just kill them.
And they can use all 3 skills per life.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why
sure.
if
yeah.
you use a skill, say, like,
Mighty Blade.
I seriously hope that doesn't
dead.
Get bashed.
No, Mighty Blade, that's the region. They wouldn't go Deathscape. NPCs usually don't get
no.
death.
No, I'm saying my Mighty Blade's for boys.
Yeah, I'm just going to kill someone in leather and send someone for 5 minutes.
I'll protect you!
I did have 2 for Matt and Lang, just for a laugh, but they're not here.
Alright, so how do we kill him?
Obviously you won't be able to kill him in the first scenario.
Can someone do this one up,
Carter? Like
well, we can
no.
kill him over and over, can't we?
Yeah,
yeah.
yeah. You can sit there and just beat him 6 times.
For the power of chaos, I cast shield. For the power of chaos, I cast buckskin. For the power of chaos, I cast shield.
I'm like,
for the power of chaos, I cast buckskin.
Well, the mercenaries are doing my job.
Why?
Every single one of my points is into a healing ability. I got this from Race. It's the only reason I can do it.
Oh my god, I'm
So everyone's got Sheet or Buffskin.
No, I don't.
No.
I'm unbuffed.
No, no, and me, I don't have anything.
I don't care if it's not that
yeah,
tight.
You can't self buff. How stupid is that? I reckon the show should be able to do
yeah,
that.
We know.
We're watching.
Hey.
Okay.
Balls. No.
Thank you.
You're being greedy. You don't even
I'm gonna tuck them in. No. I'm right, gonna tuck them in this way. I'm just like, thank you. It's really hard to like tie this one up yourself. You're like,
yeah, you can't use your own hands.
You're right, Kathy. I did like a cross,
so if
and then
you
this went.
Me, I'll give you a shield
this is
after this.
What do we want order?
Yeah, but see, look at how many people we have.
Hey, turn around.
I don't want them.
They're just scrolling by.
Three.
You've got three.
Okay,
wow,
so that's him. I don't really need it. And I can't even use my shield anymore.
I'll give you a
there's
box
three more. I'm just like, there's so
my god, they're stealing gold.
Can we just steal gold?
No, we want to put the gold back. We need to give it back to the portal. It's a special portal.
Have you led? Can I also have to
you just gotta walk it back in and then someone's gonna rescue you and then put it back again. Oh, let's just delete people.
Hello.
Oh, I'm stuck in here
these
now.
These people want balls.
Damn it.
You like a giant ball?
Oh, I can't kill me! I am trapped! Seriously trapped!
Go here! Oh, you're sucking there, man.
Put them down.
No.
Put them down.
Oh, I could have put that gold.
No,
put them down.
No.
We can pull her out.
No, you can't.
It's like binding circles.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, someone pull me out.
The deal they're in.
Hey.
I'm stuck.
Look at this greedy person. They're stuck.
Come on.
I can't. My head's
been down. Push. I can't push her. Do me farewell.
Kill him!
Get him
there! Trying to rescue this greedy, greedy person!
Come on! Get out! Run!
Grab the gold!
Get away!
I tried!
Gotta go! Come back here! Give me that gold!
Kill him!
Put it in!
Yeah.
Put
him
in.
I am.
Okay.
No. Oh, I'm leaving it now. Get me out. I like that. I'm just like, oh crap, now I'm in here. Just, oh fuck. You love my face. I'm like, ah, oh, no, I'm stuck.
I was there like, waiting. But also, look, all the other gold, put it back in that circle because
okay,
it's close to our base for next round.
Oh dear. They want gold.
They want gold, don't they?
Of course.
Ah, diplomacy.
Diplomacy.
We wish to aid
us.
Yes.
Well, we're just.
We're having fun.
All these portals want their gold back.
So we're putting the gold
there's all these
the
greedy,
portal.
Greedy people that keep stealing the gold from
like
the portal.
Would you like to
take these
ones?
Would you
like
to take these ones?
We're putting gold back
don't
in the circle.
Don't tell everybody that.
Behind you.
We're putting your circle.
That was good.
Yeah, we've been putting the gold back in.
Oh, you're not dead yet,
Trip.
Mate.
No.
Oh, God, that's awkward. Howdy.
Face.
Smash that.
You're a tank, mate.
Come on.
Oh, boy, this is awkward. This is awkward.
Get in the circle, quick. You'll be safe.
I'm in the circle now.
Come on, back up!
Need some help,
I'm gonna count that!
Okay.
Ow!
Oh,
one of your friends pick you up.
How much is backstab? I've forgotten.
At all?
How much is backstab? How much is it?
Four.
Four.
Yeah, same as critical, but you can only hit on the back.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, so. Yeah.
Nine. Hello.
Put him down.
I'm currently.
Put it down. Drop it. Drop it. Drop it. No, no, no.
Watch out, Dragon!
Oh, look, there's another one trying to jump in.
Oh, I don't give a shit about
that. That's the one to pull you out.
That stuff means nothing to me.
I'm just walking around.
Can you fetch Maximus, please?
Drop it, drop it.
I have no idea where he's at.
Drop it.
So, you do know you could just not take the gold and you wouldn't be stuck.
Oh, now you're gonna come out.
She doesn't want to come out because she doesn't want to get killed, so we put the gold back in.
Can you
fetch Maximus? He's right there. Right there. Nope. Hey, Ola. Ola, do you want some?
No, don't listen to her.
Do you want some?
Crap.
I'm literally stuck.
No, you wouldn't be stuck if you weren't greedy.
I like how we're just guarding the
spot. Stop being greedy. Put down the gold.
Yeah, we're guarding you. Okay, everyone around the circle.
Put it down. Drop it.
Okay, bye.
We are on.
I am here for gold.
Hey, go get some. Go get some. There's lots in here.
I'm making, putting gold back.
Hey, immortals. Watch out, Dragon Man!
I don't believe the immortals are swayed by just me and gold.
Look at this beauty people! I'm immortal too!
Are you coming to rescue this one?
Huh?
You coming to rescue?
No, we're coming to talk sense into her.
Drop the gold!
If you wish to step in to talk sense, step inside.
Drop the pretty.
Just drop the gold!
Drop it! Drop the gold!
Drop
the gold!
Yes! Order!
Drop it!
If you guys help us, we'll split the gold!
Drop the gold!
Stash the gold!
Stash it!
Stash it!
We split the gold!
Stash it!
That's enough! That's enough! That's enough!
That's enough!
Come on, brothers! Go! Go!
Look! Look! They're running away!
That's good!
There's
still gold there!
Go!
Just. And now you're stuck.
That's fine, I have people.
Hey, I'm not the one collecting the gold. Just remember that.
I'm not collecting cars.
That's an idea.
Come, brother.
Do you think we could just throw them all into the binding circle?
No, put it down! Okay. Drop it! Run! Well, down!
Come on, you could put them into the binding circle.
And now there's no gold in there to...
Should we do that? Just get a bunch of people in there.
Well, we can always take gold and throw gold into the pit again.
We can just get the gold.
Wait.
Because if you got an entire clan in there, they can't get out.
Yes.
Yes. Like, which clan leader could we put in there?
We could easily kill the Order there and put all their balls back in again.
Should we go now? Yes.
There is only one.
Let's go wait, get no, the Order.
I'll go fight him, everyone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not yet.
When they go.
No. But we have a plan. It's better than gold. Because it involves gold. We have a better plan.
I'm pretty sure it's probably not allowed, but I could grab a spare, like, canvas bag that I have and just chuck all of them in that.
No, you're allowed.
Just carry that bag around full of balls.
The only problem is, as soon as you daze, you got dropped in the middle.
Just upend it, and then it's all over the field in the middle of the field. Or get him, and then run into the middle of people and go, here, gold!
They're being unreasonable. They took the gold, and now they want to kill us.
I don't know.
We're going to take the gold. You're going to kill us too.
We're just trying to find our orders.
You
The orders?
Well, we have no orders here.
Wait.
The orders are in the circle, I believe.
That's another idea. Put the ball in the circle.
There is some immortals.
They're in a, like a spherical sphere. I promise you, I have no such object.
So, immortals are taking things.
Gold.
Oh wait, hang on.
Let them steal their gold.
As it is, all the gold can be given to them.
I asked you before if you wanted those. You said you
didn't
like them.
We might have orders.
How much? How hard are the immortals to kill?
Let's find out.
They're immortal for one. Immortals die and then come back. No, that's just me. These are actual true.
What does the order want at least?
We want our orders from High Command.
Go away.
Okay,
go away.
We will eat it.
Go away.
You'll probably die before me, heinous foul wench.
Oh no!
Only from syphilis. Oh wait, that's a bad thing, isn't it?
I believe so.
What are we doing with the immortal?
I'm not sure.
I don't know. We were going to try to kill them. Immortal sounds good potential.
I thought we'd put the poor guy out of misery before they got to torture him.
I had nearly had him.
Get on, fool
she ran off with him.
Can I shoot the order?
Shoot whoever you want.
Awesome. I'm getting watched.
Well done.
Here comes the drama.
That was funny.
Why did you do that?
Give us this.
What do we want to kill?
Just a question. I have a spare like blue canvas bag. Can I use that just to carry as much gold as I can fit in it? Or is that kind of a little out there?
You could do that. I don't see a problem. The only thing people would say is that it's not in mercy.
Yeah.
But I say put it in your hood.
Oh yeah, true. I have a hood. But I lose one health when I take it off.
Right.
I can't quite carry it though. Like it's the bag if I can carry it. Because I want to just like get as much of it, go in the middle, just go here! Have it all! And just throw it on the ground.
I would say that, but I think people are going to complain about the non-immersiveness of the blue bag.
I shall endeavour to get a more immersive bag so I can have one.
Yeah, I always carry a bag on me for once.
I've got the little one, but it's not big enough. I want something big. Where is the rest of... Richie said I could use the bag if I want, but some people might complain about the immersiveness because it doesn't lift the part. So I'm like, yeah. Otherwise, it'd be fun.
Look at him! He's so full of gold!
Sorry, you're right.
And do us a kindness and kill them, Morgan.
Get the gold!
Stab them in the back.
Need the gold! Oh, that's not for you.
Okay,
good
guy!
Yeah,
you're on the ground.
You guys should make TIE fighter noises when you run.
Or no.
behind you, so, John.
How's it going?
You're looking like we're just about to destruct the line for you with the good old dragon mark there.
Oh, there's a line? What are you talking about? I'm sorry. The first thing I had was the wooden axe in the blue, and it's left me kind of fuzzy. Oh, shiny people! Hey, shiny people!
I'm back. Did you miss me?
A little bit. All the gold seems to be in three different clans. There, Order, and Dragon Mark. I'm not sure if that's Yak or the Yak Mugen Alliance, because the Mugen were hanging around and not attacking. So I don't know what's.
Yeah, I believe there was some.
Yeah. So it could be very difficult to get that gold, or you've got Dragon Mark and Order with the gold.
Looks like they're coming back there.
If you want to kill someone, we'll just go kill people. Thanks for a good laugh.
How about the Order?
We can capture immortals. So let's go put some immortals in a circle.
That sounds like a good idea. We need one near a circle, though.
There. There's an immortal there and a circle right there. And there's an immortal right here.
And then kill them. Do you like gold?
Yes, I've stolen enough from your kind.
But do you want more? That was a bad idea. Okay. Look, she's stolen it.
She's very nice. Very nice. But this guy's vain. Look at him. He's like painted all over. Vain is like, he's like a Festus. It's awful. It's terrible. Would you consider joining?
I don't know what it's going to be, but maybe one of your kind will save you.
You can only pull your own kind!
What are you doing, sir?
Make sure
it's
don't want that to happen, alright? Yes.
Probably only my mother.
Immortals is going to try and get that immortal. So we'll head towards that center. When we see them there, we're going to stab them in the back. Come on, let's go.
Oh,
come on.
Let's go.
Criticals.
Oh, that really hurt. Oh, fuck, that really hurt. You good, man?
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, fuck.
But that is
yeah, same. No.
Can you rescue me from the binding circle?
Here's some more gold for you, Immortal.
Why, thank you.
Oh, Immortal. Immortal.
I would leave now while you have the chance.
Dave, capture.
Hi, Mother. Hello.
Now you have a friend.
Oh, there you go. You can be with your friends.
And your gold!
I think we need to circle in.
Is that the dimension you come from?
No.
Very chin, like, I tried to dodge, and then you got up, and I'm like, oh god, and then you collided with my head, I'm like,
oh. Oh, it's a dragon master.
It brought a tear to my eye, like that.
What are these ones doing?
Ah, the greedy goblin again!
I'm not going up!
The greedy goblin!
Is this the guy?
Yes. That's what goes. Can
you
talk
for a
portal?
Can you go in there, please? I paid you to go in there.
Services?
No, blood.
I paid you to go in there.
Blood spilt in the name of Hephaestus. Him who would kill that.
Is that
actually Hephaestus?
I think I know.
You're coming
with me. My name, bro.
I'm with you now.
Oh, my name. I'm with you now. You're coming in here.
No, you want to fight. You want to fight.
How are you dead?
No. She's not dead. She's just going out of character to talk to the.
Okay.
Excuse me, Prince. Hello. Are any of you Estefan?
No.
No.
Oh, well, that's really weird. I'm trying to find him. He's a kind
me?
Of a thing. I don't know.
I have gold, but can you help me?
No,
I don't know.
Ahead.
Can I?
Drop it!
Hephaestus!
Oi!
Mate! Hephaestus, look at this one! He's pretty as hell!
No, this. He wants this one!
Oh,
I want
him.
That one!
Put him in here!
Yeah,
now
him
we're
drop
stuck!
It.
Leather!
Okay, okay.
Come
what?
Come
yeah,
come
what?
Come get me!
Yeah,
come get
high
me!
Yes,
it's
now,
been the skin of my
here with the face!
Oh,
get
that can't
me.
Be good for like hitting stuff.
I have
not really.
Bloody boy.
Help me!
First aid that guy!
I'm
dead.
I'm dead. Yes, I'm dead.
Look at the armor upon which I am with holstered.
Yeah,
I'm wearing trash.
Hey, you guys in here.
Don't be captured.
Hey, do you want to help start?
Oh!
Okay.
Come over here.
Oh,
another one.
Garrett, with the other one. Can you rescue these guys? It's getting crowded in here.
Oh, that's the best line. I don't trust that.
Close! Close!
What are you doing in there?
Oh, don't they?
What?
Oh,
they don't know
I
that.
I thought I could capture them.
Any one of these, any person in Ventacore.
Thank
you.
Any person in Ventacore.
Just to clear it up. Thank
I
you.
Was told
it's a binding circle. If someone wants to get you out, they can get you out.
No,
you're
catching
him.
Oh,
you
there goes.
Yeah, I'm done. in the binding circle.
I'm happy. They're gonna fight you, and I'm in the circle. I'm happy. I'm just gonna sit here now.
Maybe I'll end up taking
the one that sided with you.
One guy.
I'm happy. I'm just gonna sit here with the gold.
That is silver, not gold.
Whatever. I'm just gonna sit here though.
He's blind, but he can still see.
By several squats.
A lot of people play into the immortals. I mean, they are.
See, I had the plan. I'm going to sit here and guard the
ball. I got the ball.
Well, there goes our fun.
Yeah, there goes our fun. That's disappointing.
I thought it had to be your clan. I thought it had to be clan. Because that means if someone else is in a, if someone else is in the circle, you can just pull them out anyway. If they're a different clan, pull them out, kill them.
Mm. Yes. Yes, indeed.
I'm happy I'm in the circle.
That's a shame. We have learned some information. The immortals cannot be captured and bound by these gold circles.
Why would they be able to? They're immortal. Do you know where our trading routes are? Our slave routes?
No. Your freedom challenged.
Our freedom challenged trading routes, yes. That's politically correct. It's very good. In this new age with a new king, you have to be as politically correct as possible. Now, Dunbar! Throw your hand up!
Lord High King!
High King Dunbar, long may he reign! He's a drunkard, but he made me a knight, so that's very nice.
Yeah.
Now, see, we can find out where our slave trading routes are.
If you want to fight, come with me.
Or we can kill you.
No,
let's go fight. I'm going to go fight. Let's
You're
go
gonna fight. Sound like fun?
She's got me on that one.
Killing a few people.
No, anyone. You can take anyone out of a binding circle.
Yeah.
Oh no, look at my hand. Can you have that?
Silver.
I'd like that. I like that. No, you can't make them in the circle. They're just like, oh crap, and then left. I'm like, okay.
Everyone,
we're ditching the circle. She can come with us if she wants. If not, they are currently much guarded.
Don't get them.
We can go get that gold. We can put that gold back. Come out with us. Help get us that gold, and then you can have more gold in the circle with you.
No.
Okay. Well, you're
gonna have to leave. No. You can leave me if you want. Just come back for me later.
Maybe. I haven't used my heals. Can we just go kill some people?
I could do with the heal, I'm on three.
No, I'm gonna let you die first.
Okay.
I want you to go through the pain and agony first.
Let's go steal some gold then.
Awesome. Forever and ever.
I'm just gonna sit here forever and ever.
Is that gold?
Bye!
Yeah. Is he immortal?
Excuse me, lad, what do you think you're doing?
Critical! Oh, you dare take my balls?
You really want to go again?
How did I earn my balls? You dare attack? Why?
I have not attacked.
Okay. You're a good man. You're a good man. I hope so.
Shit.
He has balls!
Whatever.
Die again. Why do you attack my balls? You were a good man! I swear I can't remember! I think.
I just remember Paul.
Can I pay you to leave?
How much?
I am a god. I cannot die. What are you doing? This is my place and I'm a knight.
You're a Christ.
You've joined them.
I have. They.
That did not answer my question.
Oh, we've got too many immortal. Shiny things.
These immortals smell like sweat.
And battle and glory.
But I can buy much wine with it.
I was covering up the view with the gold.
Until you can wear it.
If I get them all behind my head.
I'll have two. I'll have two brownies. He's got the rest. Give him a couple more
that.
Here.
Nothing
there. I got nothing.
Here, come on. I can put them in my armor. Look.
Did you lose the blue one?
Yes.
Oh, to the Mugen or someone else?
Order took it.
Ah, oh, okay.
They looted me for it.
Okay.
Nothing suspicious at all.
No. Now I smell paint. Gold, gold, silver. That one's silver.
I like that helmet. It's got this stuff to me, my armor.
We got the blue one, the meter one.
Order.
Order.
Did they sell it?
They looted me for it when they killed me.
Well, you did have it blue and shiny, so they would have seen it.
We should have tried to sell it.